You already know who he is. Right now, fighting out of the blue corner from Canada, Vaughn Anderson.
So Vaughn Anderson is walking in up to the cage. He won his last fight against Team Kreshma, so that means that he's through to the semi-final. He'll be fighting against Hai Suk Son. Just a reminder that Vaughn Anderson, he beat Team Kreshma by a TKO after 45 seconds in the first round.
接着我们这一场晋级赛是 Vaughn Anderson 对上 Hai Suk Son。 Vaughn Anderson 是在第一回合 TKO 胜出后，那我们即将进到第二轮的比赛。我们现在要看到蓝方的选手 Vaughn Anderson 已经在场边准备进到铁笼中。
His win against Team Kreshma means that he takes this fight now against Hai Suk Son. We just found out that Johan Mackie was unable to fight in the next fight because of a shoulder injury, which means that whoever wins this fight will fight against Hu Dong Qing.
His opponent fighting out of the red corner from Korea, Hai Suk Son.
红方韩国的选手 Hai Suk Son 即将进场。
Hai Suk Son won his first quarterfinal, his quarterfinal fight against Clayton Jones with a KO after 41 seconds. He has very good hands. It was difficult to take down. I think, what do you think will happen in this fight?
我看到我们的 Hai Suk Son 他也是第一回合就用 KO 的方式击倒对手。这一场啊， 我觉得还是Vaughn Anderson胜算会比较大，因为他的经验还有各方面的技巧比较全面一点，所以我认为是 Vaughn Anderson 胜算会比较大。
He goes to the ground, I definitely give Vaughn the advantage. BJJ is the purple belt, the BJJ will probably tap him out, but the thing is, Hai Suk Son has pretty good wrestling too. So he's got a very good wrestling coach at Team Max, and if Vaughn can bring it to the ground, give Vaughn the advantage, but it's not going to be that easy to take him to the ground.
那其实我刚才讲到，就是为什么 Vaughn Anderson 会有机会胜出，原因就是因为，其实他在上个月在泰国出战泰职业泰拳比赛，他用泰战力击的方法击倒了他在泰国的泰国拳比赛的对手。所以其实只要没有进入在地板的状态呢， Vaughn Anderson 的战力击也是非常的高，而且。
2008, Vaughn competed in the third K1 Heavyweight Grand Prix in Taiwan. And so his striking is pretty good too, so he's not only relying on his BJJ skills.
好，我们现在看到双方选手都已经进到我们擂台中，我们主持人现在进来要开始介绞我们双方的选手。现在介绞男方总共身高178公分。
A lot of support for Vaughn Anderson. I've been training at Taiwan BJJ for a number of years. A lot of his old training partners are in the crowd.
身高182公分，重100公斤，学习修斗格斗技，战绩4胜3败，来自韩国的海松道。Both
fighters are pretty fresh because in their first fights they won their fights in around 40 seconds. So.
其实第一场双方选手都用快速的击倒获胜的方式赢得了这场比赛。那其实相对他们的体力还是非常良好的。那势必在这一场，因为对手的实力和经验都非常好，所以我想这一场应该会非常辛苦的一战。
Reminder, this is the semi-final of the heavyweight Grand Prix at Pro Fighting. the fight is on the way. Both fighters touch gloves.
好，我们现在一样看到双方选手 Vaughn Anderson 他比较有压迫性，左边的一个大拳 Vaughn Anderson 果然不出所以然，他现在要用 single leg 把韩国选手 take down， 可是好，终于 take down 了，可是在 take down 的时候韩中生又站立了起来，然后 Vaughn Anderson 把他靠到墙边上，继续用右手的勾拳打击 Vaughn Anderson 头部，那 Vaughn Anderson 有一个非常很好的控制，好，这个时候两个人又重新的拉开距离。
By Vaughn Anderson, but he couldn't keep it on the ground, and now they're back on the feet. Another shot from Vaughn Anderson. He takes a few punches there.
我们看到韩国选手韩中胜，他的 sport 非常好，抗摔哈，然后并且他有很多的小的拳头打击了 Vaughn Anderson 的脸部。你看现在 Vaughn Anderson 脸部已经开始红肿了哈，还有点出血的状态。那我看那个韩国选手其实是非常有经验的哈 ，Vaughn Anderson 这次有点遇到强敌哦。
Two are probably the best fighters at the tournament. It might have been a better fight as the final, but here we are in the semi-final, and Vaughn's face is a bit messed up. A couple of good punches from the Korean fighter.
好，我们看到现在韩国的选手第一个右脚踢起，我们其实可以看到韩国选手他现在打比较被动的，那也就是说他其实有点好打反拍的这样的攻击哈，他是有点担心，就是如果他主攻的话，被 Vaughn Anderson 抓到一个呛死后，可能会击中头部之类的。
The game plan from both fighters is pretty obvious. Vaughn is going to try and get inside, try to bring the fight to the ground. But the Korean fighter is trying to bide his time, trying to keep the fight standing, trying to keep his focus and not get the fight to the ground.
哦，我们可以看到哈，就是韩国的选手其实非常的轻松。哦，这个时候 Vaughn Anderson 前踢踢中了韩国选手孙松胜的下挡哈。然后我们听到韩国选手惨叫一声倒在地板，应该是非常非常的痛苦。这个时候裁判暂停了比赛后，我们有五分钟的时间是可以让就是被击中下挡的选手可以休息的。
That's right, Sam.
We will give you guys up to 5 minutes.
The fighter who was offended against can have 5 minutes rest. He looks like he's in a lot of pain. He might take the whole 5 minutes. The medics are here.To see if he's okay.
好，我们现在看到韩国这边的教练哈也上来关心了，然后有看到这边的医护小组哈也上来前来查看。那韩国选手看起来非常的痛苦，应该是整个五分钟的时间哈，可能是要好好休息一下了。好，现在双方选手已经互碰拳哈，准备要再开始我们接着第一回合的比赛哈。
The fight will continue.
好，这个时候主审裁判确认各方的状况。那比赛开始，双方击掌。
Although Hey Suk Son is the heavier fighter, they're around the same height, so it's very possible for Vaughn to use his speed, to use his Muay Thai. I mean, he fought in K1, so his boxing, his kickboxing is pretty good.
哦，我们刚才看到，刚才双方一个踢击和互相撞击，没有什么有效的攻击哈。但是 Vaughn Anderson 看得出来，就是压迫性比较重。他还是想要带入地板的状态，那韩国选手还是用刚才的战术，就打被动的反击拳。好，这个时候 Vaughn Anderson 没有顺利的把他控制在脚边，又让孙聪胜他跑出来了。
Nice swing and hits his off in the face.From Vaughn Anderson.
好，我们看到上端踢击哦，孙中山挡住了后，还给他一个挑衅的表情。那我们看到 Vaughn Anderson 现在比较冷静了，左手一个重击有打中孙中山。孙中山不愧是重量级的选手，完全不为所动。这个时候孙中山有点想要反击，被 Vaughn Anderson 拉到脚边。哦，这几次的攻击都没有得到一个非常良好的效果。那我们看接着下来会有什么样的状况。
Hook from Vaughn Anderson, where it looked more like a haymaker. But I think what Vaughn Anderson should try to do, because Hey Suk thinks that he's going to try and take him to the ground, he should fake a shot and maybe come up with a punch or a kick.
好，我们看到现在 Vaughn Anderson 哈比较冷静的去做了一个试探性的动作哈，但是 孙松胜他的主攻比较弱哈，我们刚才看到主审裁判叫他积极的进攻。
Vaughn Anderson seems like he's calmed down. He's like he's improved his striking. A nice mid kick to Haystock's midsection there from Vaughn Anderson. But he, oh no, it's out, and it's all over Vaughn Anderson with a KO.
Vaughn Anderson 一个交换拳正中对手的下巴，是一个非常非常漂亮的击倒。哦，这个、对手应该是脑震荡了哈。哦，好、哦，醒过来了，孙松胜选手恢复了意识。好、哦，这个时候我们的医护人员哈、哦、也向前查看。其实孙松胜这个时候是没有事的，我们应该不要太搬动他。那 Vaughn Anderson 他刚才那个交换拳实在太漂亮了。
Very good win from Vaughn Anderson. That was a very exciting fight. Both fighters were trying to implement their game plan. And Vaughn Anderson's game plan in the beginning was trying to get to the ground. But it's
Vaughn Anderson
more time with his boxing that he completed the fight and got the decision. Or got the win.
其实我们刚刚很明显看到
Vaughn Anderson
他想要进入的是地板的一个打拳，可是后来发现没有效果，所以他改变了战术，变成了用站立去交换，或是踢拳，或是扰乱对手。有一个交换拳，正中对手的下巴，获得了胜利。
Suk Son still in the wobble. He needs his coaches to help him to get out of the cage. Very good performance from Vaughn Anderson. I would like to thank our sponsors.GQT, the latest in cell phone accessories, Remix Clothing, the leaders in urban streetwear, Flow, the producers of modern fight gear, Poco fight gear, Luxy Nightclub and Liquid Lifestyle Promotions. You're watching the Heavyweight Grand Prix at Pro Fighting MMA, Luxy Taiwan.